we could prove that a better understanding of the politics helps to have an impact and to see that the kind of technical or moral recommendations that multilaterals or NGOs are usually making have a better chance of being accepted and put into practice, then we could validate this idea and demonstrate in practical terms that being blind regarding the politics doesn't help, that recognizing that there are politics in these decisions is nothing to be scared about. It's the way it goes. Humans are political animals, so there's going to be politics around the extractives. That it's better to identify them, to be blunt about them, and to work with that reality instead of pretending that politics don't exist or are a negative thing that we need to avoid. On the contrary, I think we have to look at politics in the eye, no? And see that we need to understand and work with it, with that, with the actors and their interests, if we want to be effective and we want to see that our values or technical recommendations are put into practice.